Okay, you are probably wondering why I just have this random channel pulled up, but this used to be Aparri's channel. If you look up Aparri, it'll come up with this channel still. I think so anyways. 'Cause if I put Aparri in and I look for it, it'll have this here, and then this video, which is the only video that's posted up there, and then a bunch of videos about Aparri quitting and stuff. So yeah, and she removed all of his videos, or like either deleted them all, which is, if she deleted them all, I would be very mad. But she could have just like privated them or unlisted them. But, like, why would you do that, though? Like, why not just make a whole new channel? Like, don't just remove everything. And I unsubbed because I'm just like, I don't want to see just stupid vlogs and crap, because a lot of vlogs are boring. I usually don't really watch vlogs. So I'm just like, okay, bye. Whatever. I don't care anymore because, like, but it's like kind of stupid. Why wouldn't you just like make a whole new? I mean, I post pretty much whatever I want. But in the video, you said like suggest stuff in the thing or like suggest whatever. So I don't know if that's really what you want. I think that's more of what the viewers want. So I don't know. That's kind of misleading there. If you say you post whatever you want and then you have the viewers, posting comments being like, oh, you should do skits or vlogs or challenges or whatever. It's like, that's more of what they want and not what you want, so it's kind of stupid and misleading or something. I don't know. Channels, there's nothing here. Community, there's nothing here. Playlists, there's nothing there. Videos, and then there's only one. And then, hang on, I don't want to like get copyright for this. Sorry, there's stuff in the sidebar, but like, oh gosh, you can't even see it, but like, most of my comment, but like, I was just like, why not make a new channel at this point? All the subs are going to leave because everyone here is for AJ stuff and you are making vlogs. Plus, you still have a party logo in the corner of the video, and then like the music, I was like, oh, that's kind of overused, and I'm kind of tired of hearing that music because it's like everyone uses it. And you removed all of his videos. I was just like, why the heck did you do that? And then the dislikes or like to dislike ratio, it's not that bad, cause, or like whatever, but like, you can see the Aparri logo on the side right here too, so it's kind of just like, why wouldn't they fix that? And then like the dislikes and the likes, it's like 200 to 60 right now, or 70 or whatever, because it's pretty close to 70 right now. So yeah, but like, it's like, what the heck? Why not just make a whole new channel at this point? It's kind of stupid. I don't get it. Like, I'm not even really mad, but like, it's just confusing. Like, why wouldn't you just make a whole new channel? It's just like, it's kind of stupid. I wonder if, like, hang on. I wanna, like, oh, she actually has her own Instagram. She only has, like, three things up right now. And then, like, she also has a SoundCloud. That seems kind of cringy, but okay. Because, like, Aparri's doing a rapping, and then people are saying it's really bad and really weird, and he's, like, saying weird stuff in the songs, and it's kind of just like, what the heck? Like, I don't get it. I wonder, like, hang on, it's gonna have another thing. And then she has, like, one tweet, too. She joined January 2019. So, like, she like just joined on here, and then she posted one thing, and it looks like she's not even like following, and she has like no followers either right here. Like, I guess I don't really care about that, but like, what the heck? Why didn't you just make a new channel? It doesn't make any sense. Like, it's so weird. And like, why would you remove all of his videos? Like, what the heck? If I was Aparri, I would be so mad for removing videos, especially if she deleted them. Like, it's basically all of that stuff is just erased. Every single little thing is erased. So it's like, what the heck? I know he like stopped playing Animal Jam and he's done. He's quit. He's done. He's not coming back. But like, all of that stuff is just gone. And so like, there's gonna be nothing to remember him but like quit videos. Like, if we go here, we're just gonna see a bunch of stuff about him quitting mostly. And it's just gonna be like, that's all it is. Then there's this, but that only has friggin'. I'm pretty sure this is not Aparri because, like, it's not verified and, like, nothing's gonna be the same. So, yeah, that's just. I'm pretty sure this looks like they, like, took all of his stuff and, like. What the heck? Like. No. Like, what the heck is this channel right here? They're, like, trying to redo that. But like, what the heck? There's just a channel saying I hate Aparri. What the heck? Can I like, what is this? Why did someone make my first ever video with the reason I hate Aparri? The reason why I hate Faith and Old Jam. What the heck? So you just made a hate channel and posted 3 videos. Like, what the heck? This doesn't make any sense. But okay, whatever. That's not what this is about. But like, why would you even, like, what the heck? Anyways, I'm not gonna play the video because I don't want to get like copyright strike or anything, or anything, or like, I don't know. Like, I don't know if she would really come after me for this, because she'd just be like, oh, you're just a hater. Like, some stupid crap like that. But, like, I don't know. It just doesn't make any sense. So, yeah. So if you try to go find Aparri, this channel will come up with this video and maybe other videos in the future. I don't know. I don't know when she's posting or anything, but, like, you're not gonna find any of his videos anymore because she removed them, so. Yeah, if he was okay with them, then sure, with her, or if he was okay with her removing them, then sure, whatever. He quit anyways, he probably might not care, but, like, if she removed them without him, like, being like, okay, it's, and, whatever, then that's, then yeah, you guys can be mad, and we should be mad if she didn't get permission. Also, why, just as a, just in general, why didn't she make a new channel? Why didn't he have her make a new channel? Why not just, why erase everything right here, and why not just make a new channel? Like, I know she probably wouldn't get all the subs that she wanted, but, like, all the subs are gone now. Like, I think, I'm pretty sure that dropped since she posted this video and removed everything. Even dropped because I unsubbed, so it's just like, what the heck? I don't understand. Anyways, I guess just whatever. It's not worth making this long of a video, I guess. But, like, I made a 9-minute long video anyways, but just, like, saying the same stuff over and over again. So, yeah, whatever. It just doesn't make sense to me, though. So, yeah, I don't know. Just whatever. It's all gone anyways. You can't really do anything about it, so. Yeah, bye, I guess, 'cause there's nothing we can really do about it, though, so bye.